Ni hao, welcome back everybody. Today I have a new video for you, but this is somebody I worked on before, and you know, they responded really well the first time, but as some of you might remember, it was just the torso, just here. So I've asked for a full body picture this time because some other problems have arose, like in the thigh area here, and there are still problems up here also. So we will be doing some work on this person today to help them with their recovery and refresh their body and take away all the blockages. I also have my little mirror over there because it allows me to actually, you know, keep an eye on what my camera is doing. You guys have no idea how many times, you know, I have recorded and it's not been recording, or there hasn't been enough space or something like that. So this helps me keep an eye on everything. So hopefully that will make things a little bit easier for me. Okay, so I have already done analysis of this body before the video, so I have an idea of where the problem areas are. So I am going to begin by doing my little sketch and adding in the problem areas for this session. Okay, so usually I like to actually light a little bit of a candle before I start my session, as it helps me to relax during the session. And my wax kind of spilled there recently. Very messy, but I already have a lavender wax inside, which I love. So I'm going to add I'm going to add this scent in on top. It will be a really nice combination. So I'm going to use this to help me trace out. Okay. make everything so much harder to do. But they're pretty, and that's all that matters. Okay. I thought it wasn't recording there for a second. I got a fright. That kind of adequately outlines the area I need to work on. So I will add it to my notebook as always. This notebook has all the people I work on. Let me just have a quick check of the previous photo. Okay, this was my session 2 from December, and we had problems on the two shoulder areas of all the way up the neck, which always affects the head also. And we also had some problem area here. So, you know, there's still a little bit up here I feel at the moment. But yes, definitely there are other areas that need to be looked at today. And as I said, the thigh area down here also. So that was actually December. And that we worked on that. double check the areas again and make sure I have not made a mistake. So, okay, yes, big improvement here. Better flow, less blockage, but maybe a little bit of work here. All this thigh area right here is completely blocked up. It is completely stuck at the moment. So that will be my main focus for today. Let me just see the rest. This area right here, there is damage done here. I can feel it big time. This is fine. It's not fine at all. Okay. So, let us begin working. Using my hands first of all, which I'm going to use some oil. So I have actually never used this oil during a video, and I think you will be surprised at the color of this. It's quite vibrant, but it is what I need for today's massage. Different oil today, very, very powerful and potent. Just want to make sure to get the freshest bit, you know, and not the bit that has been, you know, sitting in this area. So, I mix it up nicely for him, soak up some of the oil and let it out. Just be putting this on my fingers today because it is so potent and powerful that I don't need to put it on my screen. Thank God, because I possibly break my screen with all that red. So, perfect. So just be adding some lotion to the palms of my hand. Okay, perfect. Okay. So we are ready to begin. My hands feel ready. I'm just going to get the easiest bit out of the way first, so just these two areas. tension. Okay, pull out that tension. And we need to very quickly and kind of ferociously flick that energy away. It's the best way I can describe it. Just get that little arrow out of the way. Okay, so we grab, pull, gone. Already, just some tapping to help. Okay, I might just use one little crystal, just a clear one, just to make sure I'm not leaving anything behind there, and that I'm really getting rid of all of the negative energy. Okay, perfect. Super. Okay, I will just finish off with some light brushing to seal off the area. Okay, that's a little bit too big for this area. Let me see. Yes, that's better. Oops, it's a little bit too big. Flowing there now. Okay, perfect. Right, let us move on to thigh area. I'm really going to have to use a lot of stuff here to help this area. I'm not sure what this person did or what happened to make this so problematic today, but yes, I can't wait to kind of get it sorted so he feels better. Not really connecting. No. Thinking maybe this one might work. Let me see. Yes. We will start off on the outside and little by little move in. It's slipping out of my hand already. It's so, you know, drawn to the problem area, which is right here. bit sticky here now. One second. I'm just trying to free up the area at the moment before I begin, you know, before they are able to move out from that area. So I'm just trying to do that first. I might actually use something different. This is getting out a little bit, but I need something a bit better to help remove larger chunks. So I will be using my scissors to remove the larger chunks of blockages. So this really helps. It's really kind of an aggressive tool and is super for taking out super stubborn and large blockages and pain. Okay, let me see. I've missed that one. Going to have to go again. Okay, perfect. That is so much more improved right now. Feels lighter, freer, more flowing. So I'm going to finish off that area now and begin my final area here. Okay, I'm going to use this brush for the dye area. I'm just going to let it absorb as much as possible on its own first. just check how everything is going together now. Our last little area here. Let me see. I will start with the mini roller again because it was so helpful with this area. It's very tense and damaged, the muscle right here. So we need to loosen that back up. Go straight to pulling the energy. Like there has been a big improvement today with this person. I'm really, really happy. You know, I will send them on this video and see, get them to watch it, and ask them to, you know, meditate on it and drink plenty of water, and you know, see if the person has responded to the healing. And maybe perhaps do another working. So, you know, I was thinking today of maybe doing, I did a video kind of like this before, but like me doing a healing, a cosmic healing for, you know, facing the camera and doing it for everybody, for not to heal like physically anything, any area on the body, but more mind. So yes, let me know if you guys would like that, and I will see you next time. Bye guys.